Afternoon. It's a nice Sunday day in Canada. I'm just gonna do a pour with some old paint that I had left over, and I'm gonna pour over a painting that I didn't like. Okay, I'll be with you in 1 second. Okay, I'm back. And this is a painting that I wasn't happy with. It's very smooth, so it should cover nicely. So I've got all my paints here because they were already pre-mixed. So I'm just going to go ahead and pour some in my cup. I'm going to do white on the bottom, which is pretty normal. And this time I've added a little bit of dimethicone. See how that works out. Some blue. Some Liquitex Light Aqua. Little bit of brown. As you see, this was my sand color for that, but not happy, not happy. A little bit of yellow. I'll finish up this other light aqua bluey green I have. This is just a craft paint. That one's done. I'll do some dark blue again, finish this up. It's like a light turquoise. Finish off this brown. And a little more white on top. Oh, maybe a little yellow too. Forgot the yellow. Oopsie. Okay. Move these out of the way. Okay. Sip of my coffee. I'll do a dirty pour. I've taped the back, as you can see from before. And I also wet the back, thinking that it'll tighten the canvas up from all this paint sagging. So, hope this is enough paint. I guess I'm gonna know once I, if it's not, I can always add some white to it. I don't think it's enough paint. I'm so used to doing 8x10s. Anyway, we'll see how it goes. I'll add some white. cells. Shame that I have to pour some off. It's okay. Oh, these blues are making a nice green. I just love how every time you do a pour, they're all so different. I think that's why this is so addicting. You never know what you're gonna get, according to Forrest Gump. Painting is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. Pouring is like a box of chocolates. Okay, come on, paint. I need lots of paint over here. Get to this other corner, and I think we're good. Okay, come on, paint. Come on. All right, let's go. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. I think we're all covered. See what the heat gun does. Very pretty colors, though. Can you still see? They're small cells, but they're cells. That's okay. Very, very colorful. I like it. I like it better than I did before. This quick video for today, and I'm gonna make some more paints, some pretty colors, and I'll be back. Sorry about that. It's Carol signing off on Sunday afternoon. Bye-bye.